Condi Rice on the short list for Mitt Romney.
This is like the being a Bertha. I mean, this is the most ridiculous thing in the world. Romney is getting hammered all day because of bank. Somebody in Romney campaign calls Drudge and says, "Yeah, we got to change the issue." So good, we're going to put Condi Rice up for vice president. I mean, that's the most absurd thing I've ever heard.
That party cannot nominate a pro-choice vice presidential candidate. You know, I don't know what the other alternative would be on our side. We would nominate a segregationist or something. Right. It's not going to happen. It goes right to the core of what the Republican Party.
Probably one of the three people most associated with the Iraq War, because I'm sure that's what the Republicans want the election to be centered around. Wildly successful, wildly popular Iraq War. Yeah, you can't on every level. You can't help but laugh. Again, the whole thing was a head fake to try to get attention from Bank.